Elon Musk explains Tesla FSD Beta version 11.3 rollout delay. February 6, 2023. Tesla's FSD Beta V11 is an incredibly important release. It's the first version of the electric vehicle maker's advanced driver assist system that utilizes a single software stack for both highway and inner city driving. Expectations are high for the update, as it is believed to feature notable improvements compared to its predecessors. But similar to most important things at Tesla like the Cybertruck and the Tesla Semi, FSD Beta V11's wide release has been late. What's rather interesting is the fact that Tesla actually started the initial release of FSD Beta V11 way back in November, with a target of a wide release before Thanksgiving 2022. The Thanksgiving 2022 target for FSD Beta V11's wide release did not come to pass, though leaked release notes did confirm the implementation of a single stack system. It did not take long before Elon Musk gave V11 the 2 weeks treatment in December. And by the first weeks of January, the CEO noted that FSD Beta V11.3 should be ready for wide release in about 2 weeks or so. Musk highlighted then that V11.3 will feature many major improvements. As of writing, Tesla is yet to initiate a wide rollout of FSD Beta V11.3. And in a recent post on Twitter, Elon Musk provided an explanation for the significant delays in V11's wide rollout. Musk admitted that V11 as a whole had been more challenging than expected, and it features a number of notable changes to the FSD beta system as a whole. Musk did note, however, that he is still hoping to ship V11.3 at the end of the week. Version 11 has been tougher than expected, as it is a significant re-architecture of NNs, plus many more NNs replacing C++. Hoping to ship version 11.3 end of week. Elon Musk, February 4, 2023. V11 has been tougher than expected, as it is a significant re-architecture of NNs, plus many more NNs replacing C++. Hoping to ship version 11.3 end of week. Musk wrote, needless to say, the excitement surrounding FSD beta version 11.3's wide release is substantial. This is especially the case with the company's FSD beta testers, who have long been waiting for the highly anticipated update, once version 11 is released. However, it would not be surprising if Tesla's total miles traveled with FSD beta, as well as the FSD beta fleet itself, grows to an even greater degree. Source: reposted and summarized from Simon Alvarez at TeslaRT.com. My take: Elon has to make sure it's 100% ready for release, or it would be dangerous. Better late and correct rather than quick and dangerous.